Welcome to the podcast. Everybody here needs no introduction, of course, except Anuvab. Anuvab Pal is, and some of you look at Anuvab, and you were like, wow, like AVG has lost weight, but that's Anuvab Pal.
And Bengal's most famous comedian.
Anuvab Pal is Bengal's most hardworking writer.
After Papa CJ.
But I'm not
going to
say anything.
And Sarv
Ganguly. So that's Anuvab Pal, that is of course Rohan Sippy, that's Juhi Chaturvedi, writer of Wiki Dono and Piku. Yes,
and I recently heard she's more Bengali than all of us.
Yeah.
So Piku.
Yeah, fantastic. And of course you guys all know Mr. David Dhawan. You guys know this guy. And thank you very much for coming. We're going to discuss comedy in film. And I don't think there has been two more inappropriate hosts.
Yes.
For a show, for an evening like this. It's a wide variety on stage on Mob right now. We have two guys who are famous for making dick jokes. We have you. Then Juhi has written just a movie about farts right now. There's quite a wide variety of comedy on stage.
Rohan, produce President is coming.
Yeah. Which is of course you wrote President is coming.
Correct.
So without Rohan, basically, I mean, let's face it.
very little. I mean, theater also pays. It's not that. It's not that bad.
So I'm actually going to begin with. I mentioned these guys earlier. I'm actually going to begin with talking about the process of comedy. Right. So me and Khamba, often our biggest worry while writing a sketch or while writing any piece of comedy is how is it going to go from this is what we want it to be and the gap between what you want it to be and what it becomes. How do you keep that minimized? Sir, aapke saath kabhi aisa hua aap set pe ho aur aapne kuch likha hai aur set pe ho rahi hai par koi hans nahi raha hai. So is that an awkward situation? How do you gauge ki aapne jo likha hai wo actually funny hai?
Yeah.
That's very difficult, but you know that happens is when you have good actors with you. Without good actors, comedy cannot take place. I'll tell you must have real good actors. And apart from them, when you're writing it also, you know that ye gag hai, yahan hasenge.
Correct.
You always tell. And when you go back on shoot, and you know your gag is good, and the actor screws it up, you know. So, bole yaar, ye soch ke aaya tha yaar ye. And you know what I have to do that time, you won't believe it, I'm telling you. Hero is there, a big hero is there. But I remove his lines. No. With Govinda, there is no problem. Obviously, he's
a great.
He does.
Yeah.
But otherwise, you know, then you have to give two lines to Paresh Rawal. You know, because you're not getting that, you know. Hero kya hai, hamesha hero ki tarah karega.
Correct.
You know, he will not lose, wants to lose that.
But this is actually one of the questions I wanted to ask, sir.
Yeah.
Ki often writer, जब डायरेक्टर और हीरो रूम में होता है तो राइटर की औकात बहुत कम होती है यू नो सो हाउ यू नो दिस आल्सो आई वांट टू ब्रिंग इट टू यू जूही आफ्टर दिस बट हाउ डू यू कन्विंस एन एक्टर दैट दिस इज फनी हमारे साथ ही बहुत होता है हम किसी काम करते हैं कि हमने जो लिखा है भाई ये फनी है
जस्ट डू इट दिस वे लाइक इट
या वी टेल वी पहले तो रिहर्सल इज अ मस्ट एंड व्हाट आई डू ऑन अ रिहर्सल इज आई डू द होल सीन इन वन शॉट
गॉट इट
आई सी द होल सीन मतलब ये नहीं ये कट के बाद में लगा लिया इधर के पहले अच्छा देख लेते हैं बट वी हैव एक्टर्स लाइक आई वर्क विद कादर खान परेश रावल गोविंदा अमित जी ये सो यू नो
माइक सर जस्ट लेट
हेलो इतना लाउड बोलो अच्छा सो यू नो यू रिहर्स विद देम बट व्हेन यू हैव गुड एक्टर्स समटाइम्स क्या होता है हम लंबा लिख देते हैं He write lengthy. And when you're seeing it and you can make out. So what we do is ke idhar se kaat ke nikal dete hain idhar se hai, we do that also.
But kabhi actor ke sath kuch pareshani hoti hai ki koi actor ko kabhi kabhi lagta hai ki jo line likhi hai writer ne wo subah subah utke likhi hai soch ke nahi likhi hai.
Nahi nahi wo to waste. Best I'll tell you about that. Salman Khan Salim sahab ka beta hai. I worked the maximum 9 films. I don't think anyone will be able to do सो वो क्या वो जब सेट पे आता है तो उसके माइंड में एक चीज ये तो नहीं बोलूंगा जो ये बोलने वाले
तो आप क्या करते हो
नहीं वो फिर उसके बाद एंड ही इज राइट एट लॉट ऑफ टाइम्स ही सेड क्लीशे है यार क्या इसको ठीक करते हैं
तो सलमान खान कह रहे क्लीशे
हां
क्लीशे होगा मतलब excessive level of
never thought that you know that.
But you know, this guy will be like, this is my eyes. Salman Khan's cliche is the opposite. It will be good. Salman's cliche is definitely kept. No,
actors, what do we do? You know, first, the best thing when you have stars, you agree with them.
Actually, the previous question I said, do you ever worry about getting tired of your material?
Not really, because ek to ye ki in my writing there are no gags, so there is nothing that fatigues me.
Got it.
It's realism, and humor is the probably undertone. You know, it is not what should I say? It's incidental. It's
Got
not
it.
Intentional.
Got
so
it.
So it can never be. That you'll get bored out of it, that you feel that kitna hasunga main is pe. It's just the character is so critical, and once Irfan or Mr. Bachchan or Deepika got Piku in their head, then naturally they knew kahan pe dekh ke hi hansi aa jayegi aur kahan pe, you know, that pause will bring that
but
laughter.
Has it ever happened where you are seeing it happen and then you go like, this would be a great time to change this line to this? Or this would be a good time, I feel like I should probably step in and suggest this. Or is it too late by the time it's on set?
No, it's never too late. On the set, you know, if you have something which will add to the scene, definitely, that's the time to do it. You have to do it then. But overall, I think it's pretty well rehearsed, and it's very clear in every actor's mind. They know it, they have rehearsed it many times before the scene has happened.
But
otherwise, it won't happen. These kind of characters will not come out if they've not lived it themselves.
Fair.
Yeah, I mean, this is why I'm very fond of Jewish movies, because there's no focus that yaha joke hai, yaha punchline hai. Characters do certain things, like Bengalis fart. Amitabh Bachchan very funny because, but they, what I loved is, and I think this is ultimate tribute to comedy, they were like, yeah, he's like this. My granddad is like this. They identify.
Got it.
When they're identifying with a character that's meant to be funny, that's even funnier. That's the ultimate tribute.
Bengalis were sitting in the theater saying, I don't know why everybody else is laughing at this.
Yeah. Gastronomic problems is what we'll talk about when we leave the theater. You know, so it's life. And so it's not that I'll stop the film here for a joke. It's organic to the character, right? And that's why those movies will outlast
gag films.
Yeah.
See, chupke chupke and all.
Yeah.
Comedy and dialogues are outstanding.
Yeah. Hum jab likhte hai, to hum 10 logo ko 10 baar sunayenge, just to know. Like almost ki, me and Pal are talking about, you know, economics. And suddenly in the middle of it, I'll talk about babies and diapers for no reason. So how did you test your stuff, sir? How did you test all the...
We had a lot of fights also. We throw the scenes and a lot of things.
Throw the scenes only?
No, we don't like a scene.
You guys written but on paper, paper pe to kabhi rehte nahi hai, to kya dikh raha hai? Aise bas haath ghuma lete
hain. Kaam nahi, writer se bahut kaam karate hain log. Likhwate bahut.
Haan.
Fir usme then you have to choose it and you work out, it's not working.
But it used to be a closed room. Matlab hum chaaron ko
अंदर बैठ के यार सेटिंग तो यू नो
मतलब हमको हंसी आ गई तो सबको हंसी आनी है
नहीं जरूरी नहीं है
जरूरी नहीं है
बट आई थिंक बट यू नो यू गेट स्टार्ट गेटिंग बोर्ड विद द स्टफ आल्सो एट टाइम्स कोई चीज बार बार पढ़ के ऐसा लगता है इट्स नॉट वर्किंग दे वांट टू देन व्हेन द एक्टर डज इट समटाइम इट वर्क्स सो देयर आर टू डिफरेंट वेज ऑल टुगेदर
व्हाट वी सेइंग
फॉर इन द नैरेटिव फॉर एग्जांपल इन योर फिल्म सर देन द पोटेंशियल फॉर कॉमेडी इज एंडलेस राइट सो मैन चीटिंग ऑन हिज वाइफ some other lover is in the same hotel. Someone's come with a monkey.
Yeah.
You know, like five things show up. But I'm saying, you may like it, but I'm saying the potential for comedy, just
correct.
For comedy,
there's
is endless. You can go this way, that way. It's like a puzzle.
That's the screenplay.
And that's the opposite in Juhi's movie. Three people in a car. Great, that's ripe for comedy right there. It's comedy gold.
But but you bring up an interesting point, because even say for example Sir's movies, if you've noticed now, for example, Indian comedy on Indian television seems to have become more so for example slapstick as a genre, I think David Sir has done the best ever in the 90s, and that became sort of almost like an identifiable factor. And now if you look at comedy on Indian television, it's gone more the slapstick way, whereas movies have started becoming a little more natural.
Yeah. Yeah.
And that situation's lead to jokes.
But also thanks to you guys, I think, to some extent. Like, if you see movies...
Without humor, you can't do. You need humor.
And I know, Rohan, as a director, I just want to know what you think of this, because 20 years ago, you had two characters talking. They were in a comedy film.
Correct.
And a person was saying something funny. You saw, look at the other character, he can't hold it, he can't listen. He's on, he's doing other things, moving his head, and just being a lunatic.
Yeah, like gender dance, right?
Whereas,
and body language,
I think directors, also new generation directors, who read no comedy, I think they're directing differently also, right?
But I think, to a large extent true, but if you actually go back, my grandfather was very close and worked with I.S. Johar.
Yeah, yeah.
His comedy, unbelievable, is very modern. Johar and Mehmood and Gaur, and there's a gag where they have to set up a fake bank.
Yeah.
They don't have the money for it. What do? They go to a morgue and they've got all these bodies lying there. This is genius gag. This is, I'm talking about, whatever, 60s or something. Yeah. So I think things also go around in cycles, and you know, you like the novelty or the presentation of things, but I think there was some great writing and happening even, you know, 50, 60 years ago.
Yeah. But David sir, you mentioned ki tabhi writers hote rahe, jab jinke saath aap likhte rahe, you know, and I know that often wo time pe, you know, writers aake pitch karte rahe ki ye wala, nahi to dukaan, you know, dukaan mein saari khareedne jaise ki aaj ye dikhayenge aapko ye dekho, waisa type karta tha ki matlab peti leke aate rahe. To isme, like, at that point I always imagined, kyunki abhi plagiarism joke churana bahut hi, it's become a conversation. To us time pe as a director aapko kabhi dar lagta tha ki yaar ye wala to shayad maine kahin suna tha, ya ye wala matlab meri dadi ne bhi mujhe sunaya tha, aise bhai abhi worried ki koi bolega nahi to joke churata hai.
Bilkul nahi,
wo tension hi tha tabhi.
Nahi, wo tension tha hi nahi.
Ha,
copyright nahi tha, hum logo kabhi kisi ne case nahi.
So you I know, Anuvab, you hate the whole plagiarism situation. Anuvab gets frustrated by this. What do you have to say about this?
I love it. Because, you know, I feel Hollywood stole from us.
Got it.
We came up with it first.
Yeah.
And then they took it from...
Yeah.
No, look, I think that there were lots of films that are unrecognized. Because, you see, it's only this new generation, right? This ironic, very funny generation that started looking for old stuff. And said, like, one of my favorite movies was Disco Dancer in the 80s.
Correct.
Right? Which I thought was... No one thought it was very funny. There was a villain in it who only murdered disco dancers. And imagine if he got a phone call saying, sir, Bharatnatyam karenge. He's like, nephew, sit disco, tum Rajiv ko phone karo. And people threw in plot elements seriously. Like, there was a Amitabh father conflict movie where, just as a side plot, it's never addressed, he had a car that flew. It's never addressed in the film. In fact, at one point he said, tum kitna, tum kaise aaya? And he just says, yeah, I say. And it's not addressed. So I think people took leaps of imagination. I think.
Yeah. Then Abbas Mastan took that and made Tarzan. So that is like, no one recognized that. I think I'll make a movie out of it.
Yeah. Like, for example, you know, when you have Tarzan, the old Tarzan, has an actual line, aaj raat ko Tarzan ke liye sheher mein shandar party hai. And at the party, it said, sheher ke jaane maane log aayenge. And they came and Tarzan's just tied up. And at one point, Tarzan says, ek kampa cola. I think comedy was ahead of its time there. Yeah.
Which is excellent product placement.
Yeah. And I think your generation is recognizing that. I think they are bringing that back. I think it's great.
Yeah, like nowadays these memes are floating on the other day I saw a clip of Karishma Kapoor bouncing a football while wearing a tennis outfit
on a
golf course.
It's going viral, that is. We're like, wow, we never saw this back in the day.
There was a film as well, 1989, where a man shoots a man. I can't remember who played it. I think Govinda played it. He shoots someone and a policeman comes into the room and he has one line of dialogue. He says, "Tum to mera nature jante hai." And the policeman shrugs and leaves. Which should be the justification for any murder. But then this generation is finding those from the web, from the world, archiving it, making it funny. I think it's also, comedy is also how you repackage it for generations, right? Which is happening now.
But David sir, I want to come back to you, sir. Just a couple of questions that have been, you know, really going on in my head. First, ke jo Govinda ji ke jo kapde the, jo wo
इंटेंशन था मतलब जानबूझ के कि इसको येलो रेड बनाते बहुत अच्छे लगे लोग
कि वो एक्सीडेंटली हो गया था लाइक
और वाज दैट पार्ट ऑफ द गैग
वाज दैट पार्ट ऑफ द गैग कि
इट वाजंट पार्ट
सो सब सबको कलर ब्लाइंडनेस थी सेट पे कि क्या हो गया
कलर बैलेंस करने के टाइम पे दिक्कत होता होगा
necessarily.
Yeah.
You know, he was doing a sort of family dramas and, you know, the emotional type.
But he did swarg with me.
Correct. Yeah. So you almost ki aapne aake bolle ki tu chhod de, sir.
And this is
your... Chal, mere paas 15 number one only picture hai karte.
Maine bhi comedy wahi se shuru ki.
Correct. But is that a worry for you ki ab kabhi aapko uth ke man karta hai ki yaar bahut comedy bana liya yaar abhi main matlab bahut hi serious noir like avant-garde cinema
kuch every time I'm an FTA student
kahe koi
shaadi ho gaya sir ab maine socha ye nahi kar raha hoon kyunki se jo bhi director pass hua you know the list
correct
और आपको रोटी कपड़ा मकान ही बना फर्स्ट डे ऑन माय इंटरव्यू आल्सो दे आस्क व्हाट यू गोइंग टू डू मैंने कहा मुझे इस टाइप की फिल्में बनानी हिंदी स्टूडेंट्स
पर कभी डज द ऑडियंस
यार एवरी टाइम व्हेन आई मेक अ पिक्चर व्हिच बिकम्स अ हिट एंड ऑल एंड आई कम बैक अब मैं अच्छी कुछ बनाऊंगा कुछ अलग बनाऊंगा एंड रियल कुछ ये वो बनाते बनाते हिलने लग जाते लात पड़ेगा थिएटर अपनी कॉमेडी चाहिए वही आ
बिगेस्ट कलेक्शन ऑफ वर्ल्ड सिनेमा इन
लाइब्रेरी
ऐसे बोलते ना चलती गाड़ी का बोनट नहीं खोलना चाहिए गाड़ी चल रही है अब ये बोला सीरियस फिल्म बना यार काय को यार पता नेक्स्ट डे फुटपाथ पे चल रहा हूँ
पर सर इतने अभी पूरे इंडिया में इतने बच्चे होंगे जो सोच रहे होंगे कि इतनी फिल्में आई नंबर वन की इसका सीक्वल एक भी नहीं बना नंबर टू एक भी नहीं ड्रीम्स क्रश हो गए
नहीं नहीं हो सकता है यू नेवर नो What time have we been like?
Before we open it up to the audience, this is a question that some of the folks at the Airbnb office told me that if I don't ask, they will kill me. There's a line by Mr. Pappu Pager, which was, "Hata saawan ki ghata kha kuja batti kuja nintukle pintukle antili pe anti khadi hai kab se bazaare liye hai ghanti putle putle dakshin ki or aur chal baar chhod gaya." What was happening when this line was being written?
Kyunki kuch to phooka gaya ho.
निंटुकले पिंटुकले अंटीली पे अंटी खड़ी कब से बजारे लिए गंडी उठले पुटले दक्षिण की ओर चल बाहर छोड़ गया
क्योंकि उसके अंदर वास्तु एडवाइस भी है तो वो दक्षिण की तरफ निकल ले
इट्स अबाउट एंटिला
दिस इज नॉट पप्पू पेजर दिस इज गोविंदा हुसैन
दिस गोविंदा हुसैन इज करेक्ट
एंड इट्स हिज लाइंस
या What was this? Like when you used to think of gags like yeah. these which were unimaginable.
He was the bhai and he had come for a supari and all. And when they acted tough and all, he becomes a bhai.
But you've invented a new language, sir.
It's a rock class. Sir.
I mean, James Cameron got so much credit for Avatar for inventing a new language. This also deserves it.
The father enters there. He said, "Ye tu kaise sikha ye?"